conference we can meet politicians and activists from the other world. I will say, these people are related to democracy. These people are here with change. Last year, change and the Arab Spring started precisely in Tunisia. It's time now to see and ask, what has changed? What has been achieved? What are the new challenges which society and people in this city are facing? And of course, how the European Union can be helpful in this continuous change? In the course of last year, the tables were ousted in a number of countries, in Tunisia, in Egypt, in Yemen, in Libya. But we are far from completing the fight. It is still going on. Many people are protesting against corruption. Many people are protesting against the violation of their fundamental human rights. They are protesting for democracy, freedom, and fairness. And the typical situation is in Syria. The Syrian people are suffering from repression. Thousands have been shot in battle. And this is a fundamental breach of their rights. The elections which have to be held in the 7th of May will not be voted anything. We express our solidarity with the people of Syria. The conference which we call organized will be an important event in the dialogue in finding progressive solutions to the Arab world. We shall meet many activists. We shall listen to the problems which they face. We shall try to help. Because they should know that their fight, their effort, has the support of European social democracy. We believe in the future. We believe in the will and free will of the Arab people, in the citizens, in their ability to change their countries for better. And I can tell you and give you an example from my country. As a person who is coming from Central Europe, I was first started in 1989. 15 years later, I was Prime Minister of a democratic society, of a democratic country. This change is possible. It will take many of you. But I can assure you that the part of European Socialists, me personally, will contribute very seriously. We are back to support the effort and progressive development.